What up, Mafia Nation? I'm Mags.
And I'm Dirty D.
We're back to do another action video for you. Let's get it. All right, tonight, by request, we're checking out some more of Beneath My Feet. This one's called Far From Home. This is a donation from Peter Fallman. Thank you so much for your donation.
Thanks, Pete.
Me and LBT actually got to react to Beneath My Feet. They're pretty cool. We hadn't heard of them before, but I think you're going to enjoy them. You're so talkative tonight. I don't know what I'm going to do.
I had Skittles in my mouth.
Yeah.
But before we get into that, make sure you go over and subscribe.
Smash that notification bell.
And like, comment, and share.
So everybody can do the same.
These are so blue.
Purple, but close. Purple beats.
I'm gonna be going crazy, man. Is this metal?
Yes.
Okay. Ooh, pretty little delay. Guitar in the beginning. I like that a lot. I know you carry your distance. It's gonna be my new favorite band, isn't it?
Maybe. They had a lot of power, like visual in the visual references in the last one. It seems like they're doing the same thing again too.
That sounds like something that, like, JB, like, when you're on a long car ride with JB, he would play the entire album from beginning to end.
I could see it.
Not hating on JB, just his music taste is so metalcore, like, this style, like, it sounds like one of his favorite bands already off-road.
Sorry, I had to do it a certain way because I was adjusting the volume. If you would have hit that, it would just turn the volume down.
I've done that before.
Why is it not going? Yeah, the delay really is cool on the guitar. Even though it's barely audible, just adding that layer.
Yeah. Oh, it's so janty.
It is.
I gotta see something real quick. I'll fast forward it back. The dude is playing a guitar, but it looks like he was slapping it. I want to see if it's a bass. Is he holding a pick?
That one's a guitar.
That's the bass?
Yeah, it switched real fast. Like, it just shows the guitar first. Oh no, he is just.
Look, that looks like a Les Paul. Look at that. That looks like a Les Paul. There's another shot of it. We gotta see it. It looks like a Les Paul to me.
Yeah.
Look,
I'm trying to figure out.
It looked like it had humbuckers, for God's sakes. Like,
I'm trying to figure out what's going on in the video. Like, they're naked and there's clothes on the beach and they're all covered in paint.
I love that hook, man. It reminds me of a Weekend with Romans.
A nice little change up. Then right back into the pretty. Oh.
Oh.
Yes.
That was beautiful. I'm super into that. I have a couple things to say about this video, the visuals and the music. Definitely. So, definitely the vibe I was getting from that is a old school hardcore kid and a metalcore and everything else, like as the genre started to evolve. Mm-hmm. We came as Romans right off the bat. You know what I mean? A lot of and what's I Prevail too? What's the the newer sound of I Prevail?
Yeah,
type thing. That's kind of what I'm getting from that.
Okay.
You know, immediately when I hear something dope, I have to compare it something to something else.
No, you're good. I didn't think of those comparisons the last time I heard them. So yeah, like now that you bring that up, yeah, definitely I can see that for sure. But yeah, man, definitely a really powerful song. You know, people with the mental disorders and stuff get that. Don't you do it.
I'm not doing it. Anyway, I really enjoyed that heavier song. We don't really get to do a lot of heavier songs. I especially enjoy heavy songs. If you want to see me do a heavy song or him do a heavy song or anybody else do a personalized reaction video, please leave a comment down below. Check out our Discord if you want to see anything else that we're getting into as far as a band. What else we got? Merch.
Yeah. If you guys also want to get bumped to the top of the request list, make sure you do what Peter Fallman did. Again, thank you, Peter, for your donation.
Thanks, Pete.
You do what he did. Check out the donation link in the description below. That's the fastest way to make sure you get bumped to the top of the list. So that way we get to your video first. Next to that donation link, also check out the link to our merch stores where we got lots of cool duds and stuff like that. Make sure you guys check it out. We got more coming at you soon. We're working on trying to design some stuffs. Check out any of our social media scrolling below. Get to see us outside of the reaction world. Get to know us as a band and as peoples. Stuff like that. All the fun stuff.
Until next time. I'm Dirty D.